our guided meditation. So I'd invite you to begin by just focusing in on your breathing. And with each and every breath, just allow yourself to become more and more relaxed. And with each exhalation, allow yourself to release all tensions, cares, concerns, and worries. With each and every breath, we move deeper and deeper within ourselves to that place where we and the divine are always one. So as we begin to continue to breathe, just picture and imagine your energy centers open. Spinning. Tuning into the energies within you and all around you. Opening. So that all of the resources, all of the gifts, all of the blessings are available to you. And now I'd like to invite you in particular to begin to focus on your heart energy center. Your heart energy center is one of the most beautiful energy centers. And it's involved in you being able to be the beautiful channel and instrument for God's love and healing for yourself and for the world. And I'd like to invite you now to look into your heart and see if you can find the samskaras, the blockages, the places of your heart that are armored, blocked, shut off. You see and find them activated when something has gone in your life that has triggered you and you're experiencing yourself shutting down, closing off, distancing yourself, compromising your ability to be fully present in the moment. Compromising that ability for the love between you and the divine, you and yourself, and you and others to flow. So as you're entering into this relationship with your heart, are there parts of you here that are not fully willing to be open? Not fully willing to love? Just allow these parts to come to you now. Ask them to speak to you and tell you their story. Let them tell you about where and when and how. They learned that in order to take care of themselves and survive, they had to close off or shut down their heart in some way. Let them tell you about the conclusions that they came to about themselves in those times, and the behavioral decisions that they made in order to survive. Can you see how this no longer serves you? Can you see the way that this makes your life unmanageable? Do you see that that's like a suit of armor that you put on at such a young age? And yes, that armor protected you at that time and allowed you to survive, but that it's now keeping you from being all that you can be? So hear the Holy Spirit within you. That says, breathe, relax, surrender, just float in our love. Allow my Holy Spirit to remind you of who you are. To be and become. Allow me to heal, nurture, nourish, and take care of this broken heart. Allow it to be fully open so that our love can be experienced, so that you can be the magnificent instrument of love that you are, that we are together. Having experienced this, you will, in those moments when you're triggered, be able to hear my Holy Spirit once again calling out to you to relax, to surrender, to open. So that those parts that desire to protect themselves and close themselves off can be transformed, can be fully who they are, that they can allow their love, our love, to shine brightly. So just put your hand on your heart right now and feel and know and experience that I am right there, right here in your beautiful heart. This is the source of love. This is the source of all healing. This is the place in which you can be opened and in the moment, being the beautiful channel for my love and healing for yourself and in the world. Right here. Right here. So as you're ready, slowly, gently, in your own time and at your own pace, bring yourself back to the room.